Now once again, we are continuing with exercise 4.3, page number 44. And now we are doing the last one, the sixth. Now again, I am advising you. Every time you are watching the video, I am advising you. And I am advising you to have earphones on, so that you are not distracted by any other noise that is around, and you have my undivided attention. What does undivided attention mean? That means nobody disturbs you while you are hearing my explanation. Now the next sum is also a little difficult sum, and we tend to get confused what is being asked. Now the sum says, if the first three common multiples of two numbers are 14, 28 and 42, find their next three common multiples. So I don't know the number, so I make a box. I make a box. And what are the multiples of these numbers? The common multiples of these numbers are 14, 28 and 42. 14, 28, 42. These are the common multiples of these two numbers. 14, 28 and 42. Now I look at it very carefully. See, it's not so difficult. Mathematics is not a children thing that it's very difficult to understand and it's very confusing. No. But if you simplify your work, mathematics automatically becomes very simple. So, I work out the sum as the sum says. The sum is saying that there are two numbers. And those two numbers have common multiples. That means, what are multiples again, children? Multiples is saying the tables. That means that you say the tables, in their tables, in that particular number table, 14 comes, 28 comes, 42 comes. In this particular numbers tables, 14 comes, 28 comes, 42 comes. Now, we all know our tables from 1 to 10, at least everybody knows. Now, I think and I ask myself, which tables do I know from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? Between 1 and 10. Which tables does have these numbers? Which tables would have these numbers? Definitely, 2 would have it because all are even numbers. 3 cannot have it because 1 and 4 is 5. 4 cannot have it because 14 does not come in 4 times 7. 5 cannot have it because none of these numbers end with 5 and 0. 6 can have it because 6, 7 plus 42. But 28 and 14 does not come in 6 times table. 7 can have it? Yes. 7 2s are, 7 4s are, 7 6s are. So till now I have come to know 2 and 7. Let's check for the others. 8, 14 does not come in 8 times table. 9, 14 does not come in 9 times table. 10, none of these numbers come in 10 times table. So I have got those two numbers. One number is 2 and one number is 7. So I have cracked it. I can say 2 and 7. It's very important to first find out which are the two numbers in whose tables these numbers come. And these numbers come only in the table of 2 and only in the table of 7. Now they have told us in 42 they have common. They have the first three common multiples of 2 and 7 are 14, 28 and 42. They are asking us to find the next three multiples. How do I find the next three multiples? Now, I will tell you, we have to go to the test of divisibility of 2. Now, if you say a 7 times table after 42, 7 sevens are 49, cannot be divisible by 2. It has to be divisible by 2. It should be a number that will be a multiple of 2 and a multiple of 7. 7 sevens are 49. 49 cannot be a multiple of 2 because it's an odd number. 7 8s are 56. It's an even number. So 56, 7 8s are 56. 56 can also be for 2 because it's an even number that can be divided by 2 also. So it will fall in the multiples of 2. So I have to look at numbers in 7 times table that are even numbers because those even numbers will fall in the multiples of 2. All even numbers fall in the multiples of 2. Next number.
7 8s are 56, 7 9s are 63. 63 is an odd number, cannot. 7 10s are 70. So 70 falls in 7 times table, and 70 is divisible by 2, so it will also fall in 2 times table also. So 70. I have found 1 2 1 2. I have to find one more. 7 11s are 77. 77 is an odd number. It cannot be divided by 2. Are you all understanding? 7 11s are 77. It's an odd number. So it won't fall in the multiples of 2. You have to take the multiples of 7 that are even numbers. All 7 multiples of 7 that are even numbers will also be a multiple of 2, because 2 divides all even numbers. Next number, 7 12s are 84 is an even number, so 84 will fall in 2 times table also. So this is how you do this sum. It may sound a little difficult, but first you have to track down what numbers are there. What are the two numbers that have 14, 28 and 42 as their common multiple? They fall in their tables. These numbers come in their tables. There are only two numbers, that is 2 and 7. Once I have got 2 and 7, now I ask myself, what are the numbers or multiples in 7 that can also fall in the number 2? Only and only the even numbers will fall. So all 7 times table that gives me an even number will also be in the multiples of 2. So that is why I get 56, 78, 84. No other number. Because 56 and 70 and 84 will also fall in 2 times table. This is how you solve this. Please do take very good care of yourself. This is the end of the exercise. Complete the exercise today itself. All work has to be done in black pen. Homework which I have given you has to be done with a blue pen. Do take care of yourselves. Stay at home, stay safe. Be of help to your parents, to your siblings, and to people around you. And do take a very good care of yourself.